Hello and welcome to the Talend API Tester. The Talend API Tester works hand in hand with the Talend API Designer to create test scenarios that enable real-life use cases to ensure my newly created API has been properly configured. The tester also works with Talend Studio, helping developers test their API implementation with a very short feedback loop. In this video, I'll provide you with a quick technical introduction to how the API Tester tool can work for you. Let's get started. I can access the Talend API Tester from within the Talend Cloud Welcome Portal or from within the Talend API Designer itself. Once my API contract has been designed, I can simply click Try in API Tester from within my API Designer profile. If this is the first time accessing the API Tester in the Google Chrome web browser, I will need to install the API Tester Developer Tool web extension. Once my extension has been added to my web browser, I can review my API within the Talend API Tester. The Talend API Tester is designed to easily create and manage API requests and build test scenarios to ensure my API is configured accurately. An API request, or call, is a communication sent by a user to the API in the form of a URL string that evokes a specific action on one particular endpoint and may also include additional parameters or values. This request returns student data by ID. The HTTP method has been selected, which is, in this case, GET, since I'm asking for data to be returned. The URL has been generated from the API contract we've designed in the API Designer. To search for a specific student by ID, I simply need to replace the ID and brackets with a student ID number. If I make any edits to this pre-configured request, I can save it for later use or click Send to test my API and verify the expected response. The test ran successfully, revealing information about the student tied to my request ID. I can also add assertions within my request, which will verify a specific part of the response based on the conditions I define and will indicate whether or not the conditions pass. For instance, I can add an assertion to see if student data indeed exists within my JSON body. The tester automatically processes these assertions, flagging it red if incomplete or if it fails. In this case, my tests are successful, confirming the presence of ID data. Within Talend's API Tester, I can even link responses together within scenarios to simulate the real-world chain of events that is typically made by API consumers. But we'll cover those in more detail in later videos. Thanks for watching this technical overview of the Talend API Tester. Please continue watching for more demonstrations of Talend software.